One, two. Let's turn the beat up so it records. Welcome, hiphopchronicle.com. Love Soul TV. Love Soul Dot TV. We're over here. Wild Pytch Records, London. With some of the hardest MCs from both sides of the pond. DJ Snips. Just warming it up on the old Soretto 57 SL.
We're live.
Stig of the Dump, Stevie Dickhead, sexiest fat man in show business. If the beats bang hard, I'm a feasting. But ugly dude, but you fools wanna be Stig. See kids, I'm hot as fuck, plus I got a buzz. You just a little prick like a bee sting. It's a beast tink standard. You superstar rappers want pampered. While you fabricate tales about your street life, I've been up for 3 nights getting wankered. Cause I'm a real life bona fide monster in the flesh. Immature, dumb and irresponsible at best. Always on a mad one, but what do you expect when I'm trying to see tomorrow through the bottom of a vex? I'll be causing father since a toddler in a creche, with my kindergarten teacher trying to gobble on a breast. Now I'm grown up, I got hair up on my chest. Man-sized bad guy bombing on the rest.
Yeah. Working it raw, straight out of New York. We gon' do it like this. Yo, we gon' do it like this. I still got the coolest hair. Yo. I'm a rebel, concentrated on authoritative, God-forsaken, nonsense statements, I guard it sacred. Hard to take it, your arms are shaking. You scared to make moves, you're still contemplating. While I unleash arrogance in the form of flatulence, leave unwelcome sense with nearby inhabitants, smacking kids. Till my hands get calluses, your short runs apprehended by the laws of averages. Crash through reckless, slap you senses. See how funny it is when you rap through dentures. Bystanders screaming, you have to end this. That all depends on how fast you exit. We may never see God in the flesh. Until then, I'm as close to God as it gets. Barge on the set, place scars on your neck. Till a loss of your breath is the cause of your death.
Yeah. One, two. That's Hasan Salaam, fifth column out of Jersey. Yo, and then come a little something like,
for every rap star, mogul, and millionaire, there's 100 kids without limbs in the form of Zaire. They floss without a care, and bare arms are the coldest. And now you, the average Joe, gotta keep up with the Joneses. We don't own us no Maybach, Benz, or Bugattis. So it's drug sales, or run up in sales with the shoddy. Chicks with stars in their eyes, get ahead with their body, but wind up on a casting couch, face full of Bukkake. Probably not what you equate to this hip-hop landscape. Just read behind the signs for the Illuminati handshake. One too many grass books and up in this clan bait. When nigga talk on a record, what you reckon the clan make? Lot less of a headache and a fistful of dollars. See, it's blissful if your wishes fist fucks in a collar. Seems cool so far as you could buy out the ball. But what the fuck you gonna do when you break in a storm? Come on.
That's how it goes. Pass it on to the next MC.
Yes.
Jack Flash in the house. Sound of pillars coming out. 1, 2, check. Listen, yo, I'm sick of rappers with that struggling with writer's block style. With that Jack Flash but not quite as hot style. What I drop make the god smile. Pull a sick verse off my stockpile and take over the earth like the Rothschilds. My shit's so cold the Jack Frost bites it. Rappers now are just corporate mascot psychics. Cartoon R2-D2-R's clones. Who aren't true, aren't hip-hop, or aren't close. I'm the antithesis, with the literacy I'm god blessed. And with the lyricism I'm literally obsessed. Advanced form formula of Listerine beyond fresh. Even with the lifted leave, I'm spitting it a song. Yes, I hear you talking about all of the groupies and the hot sex. But every time I'm at your show, it's just a cock fest. So either you're making up stories like the Loch Ness Monster, or you're obviously fucking dudes that cross-dress. Must have been something special in mom and dad's jeans. They created something you swear came from Stan Lee. They called it Robert Neil Bradley. But whenever Jack Flash speaks, Rob takes a backseat. That's my alter ego on some Rob De Niro, Jake LaMotta shit. Not portraying the character, but becoming one with it. I freestyle on autopilot when the pen fails. So it goes over your head unnoticed like chemtrails.
Yo, stop!
Wow.
Yeah, that was 16.
Yeah.
check, check, listen, manage, yeah. Yo, dumb, yo, listen. Yo, it's a fire I'm burning when I'm working the tracks, and I'm higher than learning when I'm serving these racks, and I'm push up my vocals on the amps to the maximum. If y'all listen to rock or hip hop, we're still catching them. It ain't by accident we're big in the game. I don't live in the fame, but still spitting the flames. Some people think that I'm sick in the brain, the biggest link in the chain, and get my ink in their vein. Now we're bringing a change, rearrange the whole scene. I confess I'm the best, and yes, it's no dream. If you're sick of the rest, talking mess they don't mean, I suggest you don't just readdress the flow scheme. Lack the protein, but my bars are heavyweight. Master renegade with the chance to elevate. So forget the chance, I got dance that never fake. I was raised in the dark like the past I never face.
Let me get out of the way, man.
Yeah. I am Braydz, double may cry. Check, propagating with the outlaws. Check it, propagating with the outlaws. We moving full force, golden chariots await. Confiscate your soul with no remorse. We roll in abundance. Sirens emerge from adjacent. Slowly clocking fiends walk towards the flagrant. Posted on the pavement, a slight lean with the air tilting. Eyes grow to let them know we scoped it. Stay focused, omnidirectional senses. Closed circuit television, stars of our own shit. Al Pacino after the Nino. Dealing with Somalians and gringos. We get the dough before you see ghosts. Guap collection, we do the start with pure perfection. Rain, hell, sleet or snow, imperial connection. From the nuts to the depths of Epsom. We deal with various complexions throughout the spectrum. Disrespect to get depleted from the section. Hard body clientele, overdose on wordplay for mind direction. Iron Braydz, spitting lyrical blades.
Yeah, high Olympics in the building. Your boy off, you're representing Souls of Mischief crew. You know what I'm talking about. Real shit going on. Check it. Yo, listen. Hey. Yo, I do damage to your broad set under Southern Killer Cali, SF to Carlsbad, rare breed. Then I hit the Panama red, the lamb's red, can't stand y'all weed. Take it personal, worst of all, it's not the purple, no. Or the power of the sour diesel, I prefer to smoke. Burning slow, cause the joint's so oily, can't ignore me or destroy me. It'll take 4 weeks to get your feet hot stepping. To a veteran, got weapons of thought, not Thomas Jefferson or Edison. Caught the medicine box, I be the grand geometrician. See a physician if feeble condition, defeating his plots in your mind like a needle addiction. Read the inscription and key the ignition. We on the mission, all seeing eye, keep it wet like a baby christened. Pay attention, face 80 henchmen and they division. Hostile ground, but I ain't afraid to get hit up. Get up, get up, Souls of Mischief, lit up. You know what it is, what?
Yeah. Check it, Tajay, hieroglyphic Souls of Mischief representative. Check it. You might can find me in the south of Spain. Minding on toppers with mobsters surrounded by block monsters. Cats will put you in a box with no conscience and pop they choppers in the corridors where I play Contra. Door to door, service, situations, dumb nervous, stayed on track. Jumped them hurdles, I done been on some real lunch losers. Still kept my cool up, dropped a couple tons in the loser and kept it moving. Chasing after that, dollar for loser. Stay up out the back of that cruiser, I done sacrificed. Watch the day turn the night, then back to light to make sure this paper was stacking right. So respect it, please, or rest in peace. When I put my goon hand down through the furthest depths it reached, death increased. And to you niggas thinking this is just a speech, come check for me. Hey!
Hey!
Yo! We got it right there. Hey, check it out. Big up DJ Lex. You
know what I'm saying, man? That's how we get down worldwide, baby. You know? Yo. That's what it is. HipHopChronicle.com. Big shout out to all the emcees in the place. Loveso.tv, Loveso DJs, DJ Snips, DJ Lex, all the other artists in the building. The venue is once again Wyld Pytch. Keep it locked right here. Peace.